So here's a look at the new Chewbacca boss and how to get his broadcaster.